are going to perform 8051 interfacing with stepper motor. Hardware requirement for 8051 interfacing with stepper motor is Dyna51 kit, stepper motor interfacing kit, keyboard, stepper motor. This is power supply to Dyna51 kit. This is connection of keyboard with Dyna51 kit, and this is the connection between stepper motor interfacing kit with Dyna51 kit. Here we are going to connect this connection. Now we are going to connect stepper motor with STP kit. This is connecting wire. We are connecting it to port A of Dyna51 kit. Now we are performing coding on Dyna51 kit for stepper motor. Now enter CR and press the key enter. Now we are writing code from starting location C000. I have written the whole code for interfacing of 8051 with stepper motor. We can check our code by performing the instruction, that is U space starting address, that is C000, and space ending address, that is C050. You can take any random address as a ending address. Now we will check code and its addresses. Start the code. For starting location, write A space C000. Move A comma hash ETH. Move DPTR comma hash 102H. Move X at the rate DPTR comma X. Move DPTR comma hash 100H. Move A comma hash 05H. Move X at the rate DPTR comma A. Then call D000H. Consider D000H as B. Move A comma hash 09H. Move X at the rate DPTR comma A. Then call D000H. Move A comma hash 0AH. Move X. Move X at the rate DPTR comma A. Then call D000H. Move A comma hash 06H. Move X at the rate DPTR comma A. L call D000H.
LJMP up. LJMP D00 C009H. LCOL 6000H. Now we are writing code for delay at location D00
for the
H. And press enter key. Move R1 comma hash 06H. Move R2 comma hash FFH. DJNZ R2 comma D004H. DJNZ R1 comma D002H. We have completed our whole code. Now to run it, let's see. Enter go starting address. Press enter key. Let's see how it's working. Motor is not working. To check the code, press reset button. Enter. Type CR. Enter. U. Starting address as C00H and assume ending address. That is C050. Let's check the code. If you find any wrong instruction, then to edit it, write a space that address and correct instruction. In this way, we completed 8051 interfacing with stepper motor. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel.